What is going on, peeps? Welcome to RMB number 1497. Today it's a 2 vs 2 request sent in on the forums by Sonic Adam 2, who wanted to see his team of Atomic Betty and Sonic battle the fast food dynasty. It's Ronald McDonald and Colonel Sanders. We'll throw to a random stage for this battle. Who knows where we're going to end up? I have a stunning suspicion. Wow, didn't we have the stage in the last battle? The random stage picker getting a little redundant. Anyhow, I have a bad feeling for Ronald Colonel. Anyhow, early on, absolute domination here from Atomic Betty and Sonic. Are they going to flawless victory, Ronald and Colonel? Ronald nearly out. He's done. The Colonel, well, getting hit by that super dash attack, and that was quick. Spin-a-rooney from Sonic and Atomic Betty. Well, didn't even have to warm up there. Round two underway. Finally, a hamburger attack, french fries, but wow, minimal damage being done to Sonic and Betty. I still think in this one, the fast food dynasty is going to have to be relentless. It doesn't look like it if they are taking my advice. Uh-oh, it's the chicken wing barrage, or chicken leg barrage, I should say. Betty taking all of that. That evens this one up, and Sonic able to get some spin wave pop shots off. Dashes into Colonel Sanders. Betty, well, fighting back on in her own regard here. And I think this one is going to be a two-round knockout here. I could be wrong, though. Betty down. Sonic left to fend for himself now. And this could be a little bit different than I thought. I think we might actually have a third round. There it is, the chicken leg barrage once again, and the fast food dynasty fights hard to get the win there in round two. I can't believe it. I thought for sure that was a consecutive round win for Atomic Betty and Sonic. Well, round three looking like they're more focused early on. Betty with that green blast. Sonic rushing in there as well. That apple bomb blew up, trying to be the great equalizer. Ronald using his ranged abilities. Sonic unleashing the super spin wave, rolling in there with the spin ball assault. Oh, Ronald making a burger here. Uh-oh, is that going to one-shot Betty? I can't tell. We'll know in a moment here. For Plow, who did it hit? It took out, what, the Colonel? I couldn't tell. Ronald, what are you doing? Well, he did not get the win. Betty and Sonic take the third round relatively easy, it looks like there. And, well, we have seen what kind of rampage Sonic has been on as of late, I should say. And, well, Betty is his partner, being the smallest character around. It's nearly impossible to take these two out unless you bring an S-tier team, it would seem here. They've just been crushing their opponents left and right. Anyhow, I certainly hope everybody enjoyed that 2-vs-2 showdown. Up next, it's request number 1498, and that happens to be a Super 8 Robot G6 battle.